Rick Rogers on the kickoff return. And Rogers brought down and Poole in the backfield behind him. He's the tailback out of the offset eye, and it's going to be Poole. And Poole brought down.
Has really had a great season, particularly when you think of all the suspensions Carolina's had on the defensive line.
Gray completes his first pass attempt to Luke Stocker. One of those
center, the right guard, and the right tackle. True freshman starting in the SEC for Tennessee on the offensive line.
Third and two, the pass complete. In the backfield, that's Gerald Jones, and Jones has a first.
There's no doubt they are a pass-first team, doing what they have to do to try to win.
Stein, they decide to run it between the tackles. That's Torin Poole, whose safety's a little bit susceptible to deep balls down the middle of the field. Way down the middle of the field, and incomplete.
Of this offensive line, and the left-handed center on the shotgun snap.
Ray given time. Incomplete.
It's a reward for these seniors and all they have been through in these two programs. Both definitely deserve to be here.
Rogers on the kickoff return all the way out near the 30-yard line. And Kara Butch said, this is one of the most challenging things I've ever done or had to do and endure. Without all his players and great
alert his leadership, he should be complimented on the job he's done.
On second and 14, Bray picked off at the 40. Oh. And then fumble after that. And Tennessee. Torin Poole dotting the eye. Poole takes the handoff right up the middle. Second down. Juggled and incomplete at the 37-yard line.
Actually five, because the quarterback's a freshman.
And here he is trying to pull the trigger, but under duress. And Bray Wisely throws it away.
There's some seniors, particularly with this youth movement going on at Tennessee, which I'd be doing if I was a head coach, but these seniors winning their last four football games. Here's one of them right here, Luke Stocker. I guess I thought in a bowl game, and a play like that, just warning the kid, keep the flag in your pocket.
Tyler Bray downfield, a lot of contact and incomplete. It's number one of the secondary. Torin Poole lining up the deep back out of the eye. And it's Poole on the turn. Can't quite get to the edge, and there's
no question.
Second and seven as Poole just went over 1,000 yards rushing on the career. And the season, actually, and here he is again. Adding to that number
from in the SEC, I don't care who you put.
On third and one, Bray keeps it himself and uses all of that.
I mean,
that'll open a couple doors too.
And what a great experience! So he's lived it.
Bray looking to pass with time. And that dangerously close to being picked off.
So that's the proof right there. And with that comes momentum. So winning those four games, you can't put a dollar to these Tennessee fans.
Third and 10. Bray completes it this time. Forward progress to the fourth and short coming up for the Vols.
Tennessee 6-for-16 on fourth down this year.
Poole. The deep back out of the offset eye. The play fake and Gray fires incomplete.
Advantage of these receivers really coming on late in the season and the philosophical change. So, you know, difficult year from that sense.
As part of that philosophical change,
and you can see why Tennessee people are excited about it. You can definitely control the football.
The end around, that's Gerald Jones. He's going to be dropped for a loss. Loss of three on the last play. They complete at the 32. And Jones falls forward to the
but he's very instinctive.
His dad's 6'8".
Really?
Yes. Ray. Caught.
Now, make no mistake about it, but they're working on Jabari Price, the freshman.
Play fake. Ray going up top for the freshman. And incomplete intended from on a four-game win streak coming into tonight. Second and 10. Complete in and out. Way out of the shotgun. Looks like picked off. Juggled and intercepted. Zach Brown. And he's got a convoy of blockers. Zach Brown.
Just a great effort play right there, getting that football out. You talk about a guy that can run now. Zach Brown, 10-6, 100 meters in high school. He's their number one tackler as a linebacker, getting the start today because of the injury to Bruce.
The kid, this is Rogers. And Rogers bottled up. He put it on the ground.
They have a couple young freshmen in Dayrick Rogers, and we've also mentioned Justin Hunter. Kind of the future.
Pitch to Poole. Poole gets a few. Let's check it. All right, Dari. Not sure I see that upset happen. Pass complete.
2-70. Think about 3-4 years from now if those kids continue to develop in this program.
Way on the mark.
Advantage of the change. Really excel.
75 is his understudy. Neal. Ray Jean.
You should get more reps. Play a little better in practice and earn those reps. Don't just deny the coaches.
Even in garbage time, as the pass incomplete to Jones. Career in the Canadian Football League. And I can tell you that as a youth growing up in Toronto, I had a whole bunch of Concert Holloway jerseys. Pass complete. Torn Poole.
Ball in East Tennessee. Interviewed a lot of coaches from around the country. Just a great piece on what high school football, Tennessee football, football in the South means.
Shapes up. All right, Dari, back here, 3rd and 4. About 3 minutes to go. Bray shows he can escape. Tipped and incomplete. Half and a timeout remaining. Carolina with 2. Bray on the out and out. What a catch! But he's on
jump.
Pro might want to take a look at him. 2nd and 10. Ray going up top again. Touchdown, Bulls. Rogers.
Let's go back and watch the altitude he gets on this throw. I mean, it's off the screen for a while, but that is a beautifully thrown football.
Comparing him, Ray, to Eric Ainge in his freshman year. Guy that we saw as a freshman.
I thought you were going to go to that guy, the Indianapolis coach right now. That's what you wanted to say.
Not yet,
easy
buddy.
Now. He's only lost players. They lost the coach.
1st and 10 for Tennessee, and they're going to run it. Out to the 13-yard line. That's Poole and Kara. 2nd and 2.
Of people around them, kind of eyes in the back of their head. This guy is one of those guys. He feels that way.
To pass again. Incomplete, intended for Jones.
Jones has seen it all.
2nd and 10. to stop it.
There's the details down to the last tee.
You got to know that there's a bowl game out there somewhere. Pass complete to Jones, and Jones makes the catch.
Every down.
Gain of 11 on the play, first and 10. Clayford can play plenty of time and wisely throws it away.
Convinced Dorley likes to run that football.
Second down and 10. Pass complete. Because I, you know, perused that article in ESPN, the magazine.
Yeah, but you want to let it get out of control. I'm saying just a one-time deal.
And offensive line couldn't protect Bray that time, and they sacked the
Conte Page Moss, Quentin Copels. They're NFL caliber defensive linemen. That's a nasty shot right there. But you add in Marvin Austin, Robert Quinn, that's two more probably first-round defensive linemen.
Yeah, you added that, and all of a sudden that 7-5 is maybe a 9-3. And I'll tell you what, full accountable. Under 6 minutes to go here in the third quarter. Gray complete at the 47 to Luke Stalker as we check in with. All right, Daria, 14-yard pickup by Stalker. This is Rodgers. Looks like the ball came loose.
I'm going to call that piece of fucking shit.
Copels for Dante Page Moss. Fixed up on the sidelines. Little shuttle pass complete to Torin Poole. P award that he won along with quarterback TJ Yates. Third and 10. Complete. But short of the first down at the 40
yards tonight to get another opportunity.
John Neal in the backfield. They're going to pass, though. Gray throws up a dunk, which harmlessly goes out of bounds.
About it.
North Carolina with 7 penalties for a total of 65 yards. Neal on the handoff. John Neal brought down at about the 30 yards. See Rajon Neal getting a bunch of reps here in the backfield. Gray under some heat. Wisely throws it away. There's a flag thrown at the four. It's all the way back to the 25. Gray fumbles the snap. And this one implodes. Now back to the 7.
It again. Yeah, look how he holds the football point down like that. Normally you see it flat. They've tried every different mechanic to get that shotgun snap.
Got it back to the quarterback that time. And this is Neal. And Rajon Neal out past the third.
Limited. You can only get good at one thing. And I think they've made the decision. They're going to take all their reps, all their time in practice, Mark. And they've picked the pass.
Second down and 8. Gray passes complete. And Jake Locker going to be closing out his career in that game. Gray, meanwhile, completing his career high 21st pass. Make that 22 as Denarius Moore. First and 10. Gray off the play action. Neal. And Neal is tackled at about the 20.
Touch him hard, all of a sudden you'll screw him up, man. Let him let it rip.
Second and 3, they hand it off. That's Rajon Neal. Close to the could give you if you come out of here with a win. Great turnaround in the, starting in the month of November. 7.5 minutes to go. Gray. That time sacked back at the 31 by Zach Brown and Quinton Cope. Rajon Neal back in the backfield. 7-19. Neal with the carry. And nowhere to go. Our defense seeking him out. And
don't take a sack. Don't turn it over. Because your kicker, Daniel Lincoln, he's 5-for-5 from 40 to 49.
Ready to hit Moore. First to go, Tennessee.
Into that corner.
That's his senior coming to the four. First and goal, backs lining up out of the eye. Gray in the end zone. And overshoots hit. Second and goal. Play fake. Touchdown. Hunter. CC all freshman. With the go-ahead catch. And the extra point is missed, which means it's just a...
And he is their best receiver, but he didn't expect the football.
As O'Neal got in the eye, he gets the carry, the freshman. To try and strip this loose, but he knows that second and nine. That's Neal again, brought down immediately by Zach Bird and 12. Two tight ends in an eye formation. Neal runs it to the 45.
Get him blocked if you're Tennessee.
Bird hands it off.
Holmes.
Great. Into the end zone. Touchdown! Wow!
Off the field. Watch Kevin Riddick, 48. This is great coverage down the middle of the field on Stockner. He just goes up and makes the play. Another.
Number 25. Jones in motion. They give it to the tailback, Torn Poole.
And you wonder.
Don't forget, coming up next, the Bridgepoint Education Holiday Bowl.
You have to think about Luke Stocker, the tight end. Number 88 flexed out here as a wide receiver.
Second down. Gray underneath completes it to Jones. And Jones is stopped up. But it looks like he got close enough and may have
skills that you can't teach. Great instincts.
On first down. Handed off to Poole, who slips and falls. And falls forward, 1% of them from Tennessee. Play action. And picked off. Sturdivant. And North Carolina.
Juan Sturdivant, the senior linebacker. Just threw it to him. You saw number 46 slipped. Channing Fugate, the fullback. But a freshman is still a freshman. But Derek Dolan,